Hello, thank you for joining me in this informational video demonstrating how to use the volume estimation feature within Mixit Pro. To use the volume estimation feature, pull up the color formula or the clear coat or primer selection as you normally would. On the Mix Amount screen, you can still enter amounts into the amount field as you normally would. Or, if you would like to get a volume estimate, click the volume estimation button located at the top of the screen. This will bring up a diagram of a vehicle. On the left-hand side of the screen are sizes of vehicles. In this particular example, we will select a mid-size car. After selecting the car size, you then select the panels that will be painted. In this example, we will be painting the hood and the right front fender. As you click each panel, they will turn green. Also, the amount in the upper left-hand corner of the screen is updated as you add each panel. If a panel will only be partially painted, such as a blend or a partial panel repair, click the panel, which will add that panel to the estimate. Then click the panel again. The panel will turn light green, indicating that this is a partial panel repair, and the volume estimate for that panel will be reduced by 50%. Keep in mind that the volume estimation is just an estimate. Even after using the volume estimation tool, you can easily adjust the volumes up or down based on your own experience. There are two ways to do this. You can click the plus and minus symbols located in the lower left-hand corner of the screen. Each click will increase or decrease the amount by 5%. You can also manually enter amount into the amount field and overwrite the estimate. Thank you for viewing this Akzo Nobel production.